Maryland, is the site of the American branch of the Bacha Shoe Company, formerly in Czechoslovakia. And Jan Bacha is welcomed by Senator Tidings.
Mr. Bacha, I'm very happy to extend to you a very cordial and genuine welcome from Harford County and the state of Maryland and the United States on locating this fine new industry, which will eventually employ about 10,000 American workmen at this old historic spot.
Here's the foundation of a community designed as a model for all industry, where well-being of workmen will be the responsibility of the company, President Bacha says. A worldwide manufacturing and distributing combine takes new roots in Maryland as part of a $300 million industry prepares to move here. The community will spread over 2,000 acres and will include a school for apprentice shoemakers. The first big industry to bolt German-controlled Czechoslovakia comes to America.